Jones. Looks for Stapleton. Oh, good dummy. Strachan went on his outside. Stapleton shot. Look at Gordon Strachan here, the number eight. He goes outside to fool the defender and gives Stapleton a lot of room the other way. So many cup finals have finished 1-0. Reid to Stevens. Stevens again, and Reid again. And still Reid. And Sheed is there. Inspirational build-up made that possible. It started even before that, but he turned the ball back into Sheedy. It was set up for Gray, but frankly, it was further wide than it looked first off. Very much a match for defenders so far. Can a forward still win it? McGrath. Oh, mistake by McGrath. And a throw here. Oh! Well, Reid has been brought down by Kevin Moran. And that has to be a booking at the very least. Peter Reid has been brought down, Moran will be booked. But I have a feeling that if Reid could have passed that ball a moment earlier, one of two other, oh, he tried to, in fairness, he was trying to find Gray. And is he going to be sent off or not? It looks as though Peter Willis is going to send Kevin Moran off. It was the denying of the goal-scoring opportunity, and we could have a player sent off in the FA Cup final for the first time ever. Kevin Moran has lost his head now because he thinks Peter Willis is sending him off and they're trying to restrain him. And Kevin Moran makes the sort of history that no player would want. Manchester United are going to be reduced to 10 men because Moran is sent off by the referee. Sheedy floats it in. Gray heading it back. Gary Stevens. Trevor Stephen. They're still waiting on the far side. In by Bracewell. Appeals for hands, not given. Well, over on the bench, they're pointing and shouting. There's 2 minutes to go of the 90. A mistake by Mountfield to collect his item almost. Hughes. Here's Gidman. Still John Gidman, Whiteside, Gidman goes again, brilliant saving challenge by Pat Vandenhaal. Much appreciated by his goalkeeper. What a storming finish to the normal period. Weeks leading up to it. Now United have got neither of them, here's Reid. And this is Bracewell to strike it. Good save by Bailey, it came through a crowd from Paul Bracewell. Sheedy has lined it up, and he's found Ratcliffe, who's fed one in, and Mountfield was there, and here comes Vandenhaal! That's a corner, there was a block. Norman Whiteside saving Gary Bailey from having to make a save. Ah, he's a candidate, perhaps, for man of the match. Robson, looking for Olsen on the far side. United have got Whiteside charging forward. Still Olsen. That was a save, actually. Gray waits to come in. And headed backwards by a defender. And turned on, I think it was Brian Robson, who almost scored an own goal. Would have been an own goal. I think it was Robson on the near post. And if it was, I'll tell you, it was mighty close. Robson to Hughes. And still Mark Hughes. And a chance here, Whiteside. Defender in the way. Great play by Hughes. Just United playing with great pluck and intelligence. Get the ball out, and they've made their own openings already in extra time. And this fellow Hughes is coming into it more and more. And here's Whiteside. Strachan is following up. Olsen on this side. That's all he's got. Whiteside shoots. It's there! Sharps flicked it in, so has Bracewell. Mountfield's up there. Oh, he could so easily have equalised. I don't think he knew how good the chance was. There was no defender anywhere near him. And he put it into a grateful Bailey's arms. Manchester United have won the FA Cup for the second time in 3 years. And Everton's dream of taking an unprecedented treble is over. Ron Atkinson commiserates with Howard Kendall. And what can you say about Norman Whiteside? A cult figure now in Manchester United history. I say now, and as they console Kevin Moran, the man sent off, he's pleased enough to congratulate the others, because Whiteside, only 20 last week, has won the FA Cup.